At Western Power, we see ourselves as a platform for sharing energy, so we're interested in all types of technologies, whether it be batteries, solar, or any other new technology that's out there, and we see our role to be able to enable all of those. WA being a fairly hot and windy place, it works really well for solar and wind energy. We're agnostic to how the energy is generated and utilised, but we do have a role to play in making sure that the system remains stable for all customers, and I think that's a really important part of what we do.
So traditionally, the grid was very singular directional. So the energy would come from these big coal power plants and gas power plants that would sit on the edge of the city, and the energy would flow from those into where the demand is. What we expect to happen in the future is that our customers are going to become increasingly bi-directional, that they'll both consume energy and generate it. So predominantly it's rooftop solar, but we do have some grid-connected solar farms. We've also got quite a few large-scale wind farms. And then on top of that, we've got biomass generators and wave farms coming through. So I think that the key to the success of renewables is going to be diversity, that the more types of generation that we've got, the more we can balance out the different types and make sure that we've got what we need when we need it.
I think, we are a platform for sharing energy, and to be honest, I think we really like the challenge of being able to have that energy mix and supply everyone with a more cost-effective solution going forward.